Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna show you the kit I got from my creativescrapbook.com, and I got it for some times now and I really love it. So here it is. Let me take it out to show you, and then I will make some card with it. Just need the bag for the trash. Oh, one of my hair. Sorry. I just need to find myself on my computer 2 seconds. I think it's here. Let's see. Yeah, I'm there. Good, 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 good. Okay, every month you will receive 3 packets of flowers. And this time is rose here. Yeah, really pretty, really, really pretty. And this time we got some chipboard. The wooden butterflies. Yeah, it's wooden. Okay. And every time we get also ephemera. It can be from what it calls Prima Marketing, or now this Blue Firm Studio. And those are inside here. Let's see if you can see them all. I guess so, yeah. It's really dark down here. I don't know why. Maybe it's only on my... Yeah, I guess it's only on my mobile phone. Okay, that's inside. And then this time there's what it calls Poppy Field Fine Shimmer Spray, and the Color Bloom 2 Limit Edition from Prima Marketing. So you put some water inside and do like this from side to side, and then you can just spray it out. We got one for a couple of months ago. It was gold and really pretty. And now a little stamp as well, so pretty as well. We have 2 others. I have to say, I have only been there for a half a year, I guess, now. So I don't have them all from the start, but yeah. And because I'm living in Denmark, then we will not get the kit as soon as many of you, because the Danish post office is really slow here, so it takes some time before we get it here. Oh, excuse me. And this is a stencil, really pretty with lots of flowers inside. I love it. You can use it with some what it calls paste, or a really heavy gesso. Yeah, and the paper here is from the same here, Blue Firm Studio. Really pretty, really, really pretty. They have some in the front, and it's really thick, and some in the back. Some in the front. And something in the back, and it's still Blue Firm. Something in the back and in the front. Yes, so pretty. I guess I will make a jungle with this. They are so, so beautiful. Yeah, that's for sure. I will do that. And that is still Blue Firm Studio. I guess there's no Prima magazine this time. It doesn't look like it. Wow. I'm sorry about the sniffing, but my nose block. Excuse me. They are really, really pretty. I love them a lot. Wow. My words is just wow. Okay, let me take a sip of my coffee. Okay. Let's try to make some card of this. Gonna remove it. And I will find my cutter here. And then I have A4 cardstock with some smooth size on it. And I know it's 21 in this side. So I'll take it at as 10.5 centimeters. This is centimeters, sorry. Like that. And cut it. Then we have two pieces we can use for cards. And that will be on this one, okay? And in this side is 29.9. So we take it as 14, and then between 8 and 9, then we score it. Then we have the card like this. So pretty. I'll do it on this one as well. Like that. Yeah, and let's make another. Then we take it like this. Yeah, like this. And for 14.8 and 9, and I cut it, and then take like this, 10.5, and I score. So then you can do like this or that. Ten and a half and score. Okay, like that. Let's create 4 cards. Oh, I need that as well. I'm sorry. Okay, then we pick one of those to create a card with. I guess this will be pretty. Let's cut that. So we cut it at, let's see, 14, and then between 3 and 4, then we have a half centimeters. Then I will cut it like that, and then we take not 10 and a half but 10 like that. Then we have, let's take this one like this here, pretty, really really pretty. And one more, let's take 10 again, like so. Make it like this, pretty. And this for 10 as well, like that. Let's try to make it like this here instead. Pretty. And then one more. I think I will make something with the ladybird here. For here. So 10 and a half. Not 10 and a half, 10. And we cut it just like here. Not all the way down, because we also have some beautiful here. And then we take 14 point between 3 and 4, like that. Now we can see it's not going all the way down here, so we twist it again. And there we go. Then we have this one here. And now you can actually use this as a card. You don't need to put more on, but I think we do so. Yeah. Okay, let's see what's here now. We have this, 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 and this. They're so pretty. Don't know if you can see them all. Let's check. Like that. I can't zoom out. Okay. Let's see if we can use some of those here. And them. And you can actually use this part as well on a card if you like. Or you can cut those out for a small tag or whatever you like. That would be a great idea. Okay, let's see what we have here. If we cut the white side off, then this will be pretty. What do we have here? Yeah. Let's see. Okay, let's take a look. I think I will fussy cut this one here. And we have one that's pretty fussy cut, but it's really big. Really, really big. They're so big, those one here. tag here. Let's see. Bluebird. Oh, look at this one and that. Really, really pretty. Fly, fly away. Wow, that is hard to decide which one we want. I do love this one, but I don't like this. So we can just cut it off, maybe. Like that. So hard. How about this one here instead of this? Just like that. Let me just fussy cut this one. So it's only the black we can see, not the white. Yeah, look at this. That is really pretty. Let's do the same here and for that one as well. And I'm so sorry if I come out so you can't see. So, how are you today, guys? I hope you're fine. Look at that. So pretty. And I'm so sorry that I don't have lots of videos on at the moment. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I have something in my throat. It's so annoying. But But as I said, that I'm sorry that I didn't have so much videos lately, but I have been ill, and there have been so many things going on here in my life. So, yeah, that's why I haven't created lots of videos lately, and I'm so sorry about that. That will change, that's for sure. Maybe just take this one here instead, like that. Let's take a look here. Like that. And maybe take some distress vintage photo, maybe. Just do the edges. Or maybe fussy cut it all. Yeah. Oh. Let's see. Wild birds fly. Bird darling. Let's try that one. For here, maybe. Maybe remove the white as well here. Okay, for this one, I think we need maybe a little. Let me fussy cut this one. I'm sorry that I'm fussy cutting while you see it, but I like the videos so you can see what I'm doing. And yeah, instead of I just pause it or what it calls, make some break in between and then I come back and it's done. That I don't like that much. I like that you can see what's going on. But as you can see, I'm not that good to fussy cut. Not that good at all. But I try. This is a new scissor from Tonic Studio craft kit. I got it for this month here, the October. And some Christmas things and all that. But I will make a movie with that as well. Not a movie, but a video here on YouTube. And while you are here in YouTube, will you please subscribe underneath, below the video here, and hit the notification button as well. Then you will receive a message every time I'm making something. Let's remove this as well. Don't know, but I really don't like all the white that's on them because it's too white. The other is creamy or emerald or what it calls, just like tea dyeing, coffee dyeing. Okay, let's see, much better. Yeah, or maybe down here, and put it up here. That is beautiful, pretty beautiful. And for this, maybe just a rose. Yeah, much better. Did me fussy cut that. Oh. They're really dangerous. They are hurting my fingers. I don't know the English word for it, but it's just like a needle or something like that. And as you can see, when I'm cutting, don't remove your hand like this every time you do it, because then you will hurt your hands a lot. Just move the paper around. You can do it like that. And it's not my thing to do the cards, but I thought it would be awesome to do some cards as well sometimes. So I have promised myself to do some cards every time I get the kit here. Okay, that is almost done here. Let's remove the white here as well. It looks really, really pretty now. I'm sorry. I have been ill for some time, almost 14 days now. It's my lungs. It hurt like hell. And then I have the flu as well. And that went into my throat and almost removed my voice. My voice is not back yet, but we're getting there. So that's awesome. As the song, always look on the bright side of life. So that I will do. And just let me know if you want to see me do anything. Then I will try. I'll say I'm not good at everything, but I'm trying at least. And as I said before, the card thingy is not my thing. I'm not that good, but it's okay. People don't complain when I'm doing the cards. And I can't remember if I told you, but I just got the kit yesterday. I was sitting in the car with my husband and I said to him, now the kit can come from now on, because it took so long to receive it because of the Danish post office. And I hate it so much. Oh, I'm so sorry. So sorry. Okay, let me remove all this here. Maybe get some. Yeah. Let's remove those. And let me grab the scissor here. I love this bitter. I love it because I can have all my hands inside. Okay, let's make some interest on the cards. Some dimension. No. No. Yeah, maybe this one. And if we cut it here like that, maybe we could put it in behind here. No, maybe this side here. No. If we cut it here and here, let's try. Let's make them the same. Okay, like this. Yeah, beautiful. There's two so. And we have that one. And here as well, like that. Then we can take it maybe here. No. Doesn't look good. Maybe here. Like that. And here. Yeah. Not the best, but it's okay. No. No. That I didn't like. Maybe if we put it behind here, no. Just remove them like that. Maybe a ticket behind like that. That would be beautiful, actually. Yeah. Let's see. I did put it down here before. Let's just cut it here. And remove the white. And people are saying, how can it take that long when you're not putting so much on? I'm sorry about that. Let me just text someone not to call again. 2 seconds. Yeah, that looks good. And we have something on everyone here. Let's do some stamping as well. Gonna just remove all that here. Okay, I'm gonna grab some ink. And I have the black archival, jet black. And let me take it out here. Get it out. Come on, little friend. Like that. Good. And this one is calling clear stamp tampon transparent cell transparent old receives. Yeah, old receive, I guess the name is. I don't know. Okay, we do like this, and we're not going for the birdie, but only this one here. Let's do like this first. Oh, maybe we should get the paper on first. Let's see, let's take some double-sided tape. Wow, that was beautiful as well. No. We go with the first. I forgot to change it over and see what's there. But it's okay. No worries. Just go for it. Do what you like or do what your first thinking was. And one in the middle here as well. Like that. Okay, then I have this from the silhouette. There's a hook on, so it will be faster to grab the white thing here. Yeah, sometimes. It's so normal when I say it, it go like this and this and this, and suddenly it go wrong. It's so typical me. Okay, let's put this on like that. Okay, then I will put some ink on. And now I have to be careful because I glued on the white base. So, yeah, be careful, Pia. Be careful what you're doing. Like that. Okay. Let's glue it on. I have my here bookbinding glue from Denmark. That is really, really good. Why didn't I remove this one here? We just let it be. And this glue is so awesome. When I'm doing this paper to paper, that is so awesome. And dry fast like that. Let me do like this. Do it just like in the on the wings here, so we bend over just a little bit like that, make it more alive like that. And then I bend it here and here, or fold it, or what it the name is, like that. Let me put some glue on that as well. There you go. Down here, there. And then I will put some foam like that, and that I bought in Denmark as well. It calls I can't remember the name now. It's not T. Hansen. It's Biltema. If any Danish people are watching here. Okay, then I just remove those. And I forgot to put some Benji's photo on, but it's okay. It's so beautiful. Really, really pretty. Oh, let me just remove this. Okay, that was one. The next. It's here. Let me put some stamping. Yeah, beautiful. So beautiful. And then I will glue it behind here so I can see where to put it. Just up with one. Just glue it all around here and the side. Like that. Let's take a look. What about here? Yep. Glue on the other side. I will go like this, I guess. there. Yeah. Perfect. And then some of this. And this time I will put some glue down here. We forgot to glue it on the paper. And one more on each side. Okay, before I put the rose on, now that it was on the scissors, let's put this on here, and we have the double-sided tape here. Don't look on the back, Pia, don't look in the back. I love it as well. We can see if some of the flowers will fit on it. When we're done here. Okay. But just go with your first thinking of where to put things on. And if you don't like it, then just try to move it over. Oh, that would be pretty as well, but we go like this. Just try around and see what you like most. There you go. A beautiful card as well. But let me grab some. I'm so sorry. I'll find some text after. After I've been gluing it down. I'm so sorry. Maybe we should try this. Okay. You could also do some shaker cards, with that lovely paper in the behind, and then put the shaker thingy on top of it. That would be awesome as well. Okay, let's see, go like this. Yeah, beautiful. Whoopsie. Just grab something for my throat here. Sorry. Got the mint lemon from one of my sweet friends. So delicious. I forgot to put the stamp on as well. Let's do so while we can. Whoops. Yeah. Then I will glue this on the bird like that. Okay, and then we put it on. Okay, and this from here. And I think I will put something on those on here. Like that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That was three. And the last is here. And let's put some ink on this part first. This time I will go for the little birdie here. Then I can cut this out here after. And let me put this on here as well. Wow, that was pretty full. Oh my god, my English today. Wow. I'm not good at English today, sorry. That is so typical me. And sometimes I mix the Danish and English as well. But it's okay. No worries. I hope you guys understand it as well. Or anyway, or yeah. Oh my god. Come on here, my friend. There we go. And then we glue this one to here. Like that. Let's see. And we put it here, and this one up here. You can also use a glue gun if you like. It's all up to you how you want to glue it down. It's all up to you. And let me grab the last four here. You can also use some the cheesecloth underneath. Or some leaves or flowers or whatever you like. Use what you have. That is most important, to use what you have. Okay, we're gonna put it like here. Look at that. Let me just clean my table here. Like that. Okay. Then we have the four cards here, and with only one paper here, design paper, and only two A4 white cardstock paper, and then some embellishment, no, ephemera, sorry, ephemera, from this here. And then you have four lovely cards. But let's see if it will be nice with some, yeah, let's try this one here. Come on up. Try this. And this one is, it calls items, hashtag 642877. This one here. Yeah. Maybe. Let's see. I'm not gonna use the white ones. Because I have an idea with the white. Yeah. Wow, that was big. Really, really big. Let's see, that could do it as well. This one I like. Let's glue that on first. Just glue it. That was really pretty. Like that. And this one with no one. Nothing on this. Or yeah, maybe like that. Or maybe where this on, let's see. I'm gonna see it on my computer in a second. Not that one. No. Not gonna put that on. Not that. Okay. Let's just say this is complete. Yeah, this is complete. And this one here as well. Let's put this on. Like that. And I just fold those into the middle like that. Yeah, and put, there's so much glimmer on. Or the sparkle, or what it calls. Like that. Okay. Now we're done. We have complete 4 lovely cats now. Look at them. And with only one kit. So there can be so many cards or boxes or whatever you like. Just use your imagination and create. So that's it for today. And remember to subscribe below the video here, and I will be really, really happy if you do so. And if you hit the bell, yeah, the bell right next to the subscribe, then you will get a notification every time I put a video up. So guys, thank you for watching, and until next time, see you around. Bye for now.